is Brody. You're watching my channel.
Hey guys, now we are going to be doing this food challenge, and these are our foods, and I'm going to be showing you guys them. So, here are sprinkles, and we have some fruit snacks. We have a big pack of goldfish. We have some Cheez-Its. We have some hot chocolate. And we have two more things. We have marshmallows and Cheetos. I'm going first, and I am gonna be using some, I'm gonna do peanut butter and marshmallows. It's gonna be so gross. So here's the marshmallows. We'll get straight to it, guys. I got the marshmallow. And we're gonna put some peanut butter on it. Okay. It's gonna be pretty gross. She's not gonna know what this is. For sure. Okay, guys. Guys, I'm gonna be giving it to her now. So here it is. What do you think it is?
Peanut butter and marshmallow?
Yeah.
How does it taste?
Pretty good.
Okay, now it's Hannah's turn.
Okay, so what I'm gonna be giving him is fruit snacks dipped in peanut butter. And I'm gonna put sprinkles on top.
Okay, Brody, are you ready?
Yeah.
Close your eyes. Ready?
Marshmallow and peanut butter.
Mm-mm.
Peanut butter.
And?
Sprinkles?
Mm-hmm. Good job.
Guys, am going to be giving her goldfish and peanut butter and sprinkles. She's going to be so mad. I bet she won't even like this. So, let's open them up.
Okay. Since you're here, I don't know.
Man, these are hard because they're Ziploc. Okay. I got it. Now, where is the peanut butter? Where did the peanut butter go? Okay, it's up here. Found it, guys. It was up on the soap.
Okay. Throw your bones.
Okay. Might eat. Get the sprinkles. I don't know what they are though. These ones
okay.
Might be on the shelf too.
Go to Sullivan's.
Right up here.
Your mom really likes it there. Okay. Your mom. It was her idea.
I got it.
What do you mean?
Okay. I got it. You want to see it? It looks so good. Okay, guys. I'm going to be giving it to her. She's going to be surprised. Can't look.
I'm scared.
What is it?
A goldfish?
Yep.
Peanut butter?
Yep.
And sprinkles?
Yep. You got it right. Okay. Now it's Hannah's turn!
Okay, so next I'm going to be giving him Cheez-Its. I'm going to dip the Cheez-Its in hot chocolate powder. Brody, are you ready? Close your eyes.
Cheez-Its and marshmallows? Sprinkles.
Nope.
I know. Hot chocolate.
Mm-hmm. Good job.